the worst timing ever. I jumped into his window. Headshot me? Like what? I love the delay in this game. Alright. Yeah, yeah. I'm doing all the tokens. I'm not sure what his Twitch is, multi. Do your hands sweat when you are playing?
No, they don't.
They do not sweat. English syndrome? So instead of going under the cone, he went on top of the cone, and then he phased through the floor that I built so he couldn't go in my box. Okay, makes sense. I was alright, dude. Not really. Did you sin? This isn't weighty, Jack. Box. Let's fish, bud. Wait, what are you gonna do? You gonna shoot it? Bye. Crap, I hate when people say I have a question. Just ask me the question, bro. So saying, I have a question. Can I ask you a question? I have a question. Ask the question, and if I don't respond, I don't want to answer the question, but don't ask if you have a question. No, it's not you, probably. It's not you. But he didn't hit me, though, that's the thing. Like, I know he has a right hand, but at the same time, it's like, did he even really hit me? Or did he kind of just shoot through it? You know? did better. Worst timing ever. I jumped into his window. Echo, did you send? Yes or no? I have asked you like 3 times, and every single time I do, you just don't respond and you start typing about something else. I send what? You said you wanted to play a token. After hitting me for all the damage. Don't.
No! No!
I hate this game. I hate it so much. I hate the game.
I just hate it. I hate it so much.
I'm so ready to get off this video game. I just hate it. I hate it. I really do. What streams did you do up until partner? What do you mean? DJ Dash? I wasn't even trying to, that's the thing. Come on. Stream tokens and other things? Yeah, but what's your point though with that? I agree with the furnace. Well, are you rich yet? No, because Pika stuff going on. So I'm gonna end my stream after the token, and then I'm gonna come back at like 8, or yeah, like 8 or 9. 9 Eastern probably. And today, I'm gonna try to get a streamer still doing. Somebody starred on the start on the stream. Somebody started on the stream 2 days ago. Just know. If you know, you know. It's a thing. You know? If you know, you know. Don't do it. What are you doing? Why'd you playing Cup? Well, it's like top 4 or top 3 for money, so probably not worth it. Not worth spending 6 hours for that. 2, I didn't even have a trio for it, so yeah. Vanessa, did you watch the stream 2 days ago? Were you in here or no? If you were, you know who I'm talking about. Absence again? Alright, good luck. I think we're left with Vanessa left stream. Was it Aussie Zone Attorney? Well, it's NRG Zone Attorney. I think Aussie Zone Attorney is, but I'm not sure. But they haven't announced it yet. Tendo doesn't really work like that. Yeah, Tendo, there's 2 rounds out of power that they load 3 hours. But no way he does this. That's bad. I'm just gonna token Tendo and I'm gonna get off. So. But yeah, so there's 6 hours, which I just don't even care enough to play. They're not like what the finals or whatever. Don't even have people to play it with, so there's no point in me trying to find them last second and I go out and find anybody good. And I really don't even care to play this. It's not a cash cup or a gift ball. Okay. SMG. Who can shoot their SMG first? Me. It's me. Nice. What's up, Jeezy? Jeezy's goated. It's off 14. How tall are you? 5'8", 5'8", like almost 5'9", but 5'8". What is in this box? 185 only. I'm 5'11", how old are you? What's the clue? Alright, GG, you're 8th. 14? Nice. Why would being taller at 14 suck? That just makes no sense. You really just wanted to mention how tall you are, but okay.